See the light on your face. Let it shine, just let it shine. Let it shine. Let me know ya.
Let me know ya.
You're all that matters to me.
You're all that matters to me.
Hey, let me show ya.
As the five starlets continue their battle through the fickle world of pop, they give their take on what it's been like being girls on film.
Hi there!
It's been really hard being followed around all the time.
You don't realise how much you swear until we watch some of them back and we're like, oh my God, that's not good.
Stop it, it's all right, couple twat.
Back, are you?
Watching myself how I go on normally. I can't bear it.
So who looks like the dickhead? Not you.
Sometimes it's been hard having cameras following us around, because there are certain times where you want to be a little bit more private.
Babe, fuck off!
I think when we all get a little bit older, it'll be nice to have, like, on a DVD or whatever, just to look back on it.
I wanted to leave the band up eventually because I just wanted to move on. I wanted to go and do different styles of music and try different things. I wanted to break out of just being the three piece. It was too constrictive. And I was only 23, 24. All of a sudden I was flavour of the month again.
He's always doing something. If he's not gigging, he's in the studio. If he's not in the studio, he's mixing a fucking live album. If he's not mixing a live album, he's here doing demos. If he's not doing that, he's always doing something.
I can't imagine my life without music. It's my religion, you know, it really is. It's my faith, and I think that, you know, it comes and goes, but I think if you're interested and you still love it, I think it'll always come back to you.
We had a really good friendship, very funny friendship. You have to realise I was living my dream. It became a sort of vicious circle of drugs, alcohol. Watford saved my life. We lost this 1-3-0.
That's a terrible faux pas, isn't it?
What was going through my mind is don't fuck this up.
Single man, eh?
Didn't know whether I was Arthur Martha or the Vandellas. Always playing clean.
So, working in the music business, you reckon it's all parties, limos and cute girls, right?
Hi, Sam!
Hey.
You alright?
You're wrong. It's way better than that.
Sound right, mate?
for Just Jack.
Okay, so at the moment, you right, mate? I work mainly in logistical solutions, aka the post room. But I know my music. And I've got the contacts. I'm telling you, this place needs me. I've started my own label. I mean, everything I need is right here in this building. Sam King Records. So I got the label, I got the media, I've got the contacts. What I need is the talent. That's where you come in. All these people, just trying to find the next big thing. Send me your stuff and we'll show them. You're my secret weapon.
All your lives you've been the weird kid, the one who didn't fit. Your mates didn't get you, thought you had ideas above your station. Well, look around you. You're amongst friends now. I think that you are potentially some of the best talent in Britain.
Hey, I'm Danny. I'm here because it's the only thing I can do. The only thing that makes me feel alive.
I'm like Lola. I want to be a dancer and stuff. But not just any old dancer. I want to be like the dance equivalent of supermodel. I want to be a super dancer.
I want to fill arenas. I want my name up there with the greats. Mariah, Celine, Madonna, Claudia.
I think we've fallen on something pretty special here. This is fun for me. I wake up dreaming of stuff like this.